which is an IW-165 HP equipped with NC flagship feeder. So first we feed the material in. Use two hands to hold it. Now it's doing a calibration. Now press start. Thank you.